What kind of director are you? I'm so curious to know, because you've got this incredible energy. Some directors are quiet,
yes.
Some are enthusiastic.
Right.
What are you like on the set?
That's a great question. I'm barely holding on. I think it's kind of how I
that's the right
it.
Answer.
I don't know what I'm projecting, but yeah. Just inside, don't tell anybody.
Right.
But like, I'm faking it till I make it.
Right. So you're like the duck. On the lake.
Yeah, with the feet
so
going like this.
See the duck, and then underneath the
yes,
duck is
yes.
Like...
When did you realize you wanted to do that on the lake?
You know, when I was a kid growing up on television, like doing the Wonder Years as a kid, I really was so interested in like the mechanics of the camera and how it worked and why one director would choose to shoot a scene one way as opposed to another director.
Is there a director that you sort of looked to or idolized or you said
modeled
to yourself?
After.
We had a, well, like from when I was a kid, we had a lot of directors. Michael Dinner was a director who did a lot of episodes. This guy, Peter Baldwin, just a classic television director who really made impressions on me. So there was like this really emotional connection. And then as a kid, there was also like this element of, you know, there was a guy in the back being like, do it again. Like, do it again. I'm like, I'm out here killing myself.
Right.
You know?
One more time.
You're out there in a chair saying again. That sounds like
he's
a good gig.
He's a big sandwich.
That seems like a problem. I want
that guy.
I want to be that guy. And so there were a lot of different motivators.